the following table and standings of Africa Cup of Nations 2022 qualification, group stage phase. In Group A, the top of the table is Guinea, followed by Mali in second, Namibia and Chad below it. In Group B, the top of the table is Uganda, followed by Burkina Faso in second, Malawi and South Sudan below it. In Group C, the top of the table is Ghana, followed by Sudan in second, South Africa and Sao Tome and Principe below it. In Group D, the top of the table is Gambia, followed by Gabon in second, DR Congo and Angola below it. In Group E, the top of the table is Morocco, followed by Mauritania in second, Central African Republic and Burundi below it. In Group F, the top of the table is Mozambique, followed by Cameroon in second, Cape Verde and Rwanda below it. In Group G, the top of the table is Comoros, followed by Kenya in second, Egypt and Togo below it. In Group H, the top of the table is Algeria, followed by Zimbabwe in second, Botswana and Zambia below it. In Group I, the top of the table is Senegal, followed by Congo in second, Guinea-Bissau and Eswatini below it. In Group J, the top of the table is Tunisia, followed by Libya in second, Tanzania and Equatorial Guinea below it. In Group K, the top of the table is Madagascar, followed by Ethiopia in second, Ivory Coast and Niger below it. In Group L, the top of the table is Nigeria, followed by Benin in second, Sierra Leone and Lesotho below it.